like a bloody great tart! I'm not like those mean gnomes. I'm a million times worse. I was hoping you'd come round. I could use a good laugh. You stink, you mongrel. Either you rolled in something, or your dog did!
Greetings, Mom.
Oi! Stop standing around collecting bullet holes and kill her!
Greetings, my liege. I just want to say, I did break that table there. It was Tim. Nice of you to drop in.
I never thought I'd live in a house with so many nice things in it.
The Queen! Or as Daddy says, the big... Really? You'll get it for me? Thanks, Mum. Wow, you actually got it for me. You're the best ever!
Teach the child maths too, you know. Costs more, obviously.
What a lovely skirt. Must have been expensive.
I always thought you'd make a good parent. I always thought you'd make a good
parent. Ha ha. Ah. Oh.
Hey, doggy, play dead. And never mind the playing part.
Well, at least I'm not starving. It's the Queen!
I couldn't be happier with our furnishings.
Yay!
Hello, my lord.
What are you
doing?
Hey!
Here.
Stop!
Hello to you.
Okay.
Hey, no! Oh, you idiot! Oh, no! Get out of our sight.
Yeah. Look here.
Chimney sweep. Really, really bad. What? Hello. Please don't hurt me.
Hello, have any good adventures lately?
Wow! Yeah! Gave me quite a scare there.
Hail to thee, beloved Majesty. I know you have a new member of the family. Congratulations.
Oh, made me jump. Oh.
Nearly shat myself.
As if the world wasn't terrifying enough. No. Oh, I always dreamed of living in a house like ours.
It's the queen herself.
I'm really happy you came back.
A little something new has appeared in... If you could round up those loathsome gnomes that Brian unleashed, you'd really be doing the world a favor.
Greetings, madam.
Ah, it's the great ruler.
My lady.
Hello.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Queen. This hearing concerns the future of the Bowerstone Shelter and Orphanage. Paige will speak for the disenfranchised people of the city. Reva will dispute her cause.
You may speak.
Your Majesty, the shelter has long been the only refuge for the homeless, the poor, and the orphaned. And until we can change the whole world for the better, it will continue to be their only hope of survival. Isn't it time we held out a helping hand to those who need it most? The shelter is underfunded and the building has fallen into disrepair. Invest in the shelter and orphanage, and perhaps we can begin to create a better future for Albion's forgotten people.
I could not agree more. The city and its people are in dire need. But it is not charity they require. It is love. I propose we use this dilapidated building to help both them and ourselves. For love and money have always gone hand in hand. Let us inaugurate Bowerstone's first brothel.
A brothel?
Brothel, bordello, whorehouse. The name is unimportant. What matters is that the people get the love they need, and we get their money.
Yes, it's for your Majesty to decide.